to their front yard. Okay, now which way?
We're at the Gold Discovery Museum. And the ranger's really nice.
Cool buildings from the...
Ariel, what year is it from? Do you know? Let's see, I can zoom it. That's cute. I love it.
Building. Blacksmithing and horseshoeing.
And man, they all take care of each other and watch after each other. They squat in houses. And I mean, these are great people. They're the people you know next door. And I just started, you know, helping. I've made all kinds of friends. 2 o'clock in the morning, I took off with the one kid, Flossie, and my husband was sleeping in the truck because we were doing the laundry. And I went down into the back, and we were digging through the stuff. You know, that's just faith and trust, you know. And my husband woke up 2 o'clock, I'm down with the towel. You know, that's what you do, you know. When I meet somebody, it's a connection. When you meet somebody, it's a spiritual connection, you know, and it's a mean something. And you know, and you never let it go. And you know, I think about people when I go home. I think about what went on in my day, and I think about other people. And I thought everybody thought that way, you know. And when you got problems, you just help somebody, your problems are over. You don't have problems, you know. And I've been blessed. I have everything, you know. I've had nothing. I just see kids. Kids are beautiful. And people's kids on the street, they don't care about them. This baby just lost her mama 4 months ago.
And you blessed her with the bicycle so that she wouldn't have to walk anymore in the heat. And you just met her today.
Yeah, and she knows it. She knows me. She understands. You know, that's... she's coming to town and bring her tents and things that she needs and toiletries. And me and my daughter, we get little bags, and this would be something you could do too. If you see like a bunch of little shampoos or a bunch of little packets of anything, toilet paper, Kleenex, toothbrush, and then we make this little bag, and then when somebody sees someone, you can hand it to them. It costs you about $5. Get kids doing it, because you got to teach these kids to give, because kids don't got nothing. They're, you know, they're judgmental and stupid. And
that's
no
right.
Good. These kids, they're not raising their kids right. You don't judge nobody.
But this young lady that you're helping now will be able to help somebody else one day.
Oh, actually, she will. She's a helper. These kids on this street in Stockton, they're amazing. And then there's the old ones, and they dance. Help the old lady that dances with the red face, so cute. You know what I mean? And then the old man with the big beard. And they're cool people. And they just help each other. The kids watch after them. It's really, each other, it's really amazing. You know, and they're beautiful kids. And one little guy I picked up, my dog gets in the car, and they had this kid in a blanket, a black kid in a blanket. Mm-hmm. I always have someone in the car, mm-hmm. you know. Mm-hmm. I had, and he was in a blanket this time, and because it was cold. And he was the coolest little dude. And man, his mom right here in town. And because I just can't do it, you know. Like,
but
so beautiful.
There's a feeling like no other when you help someone.
Oh, man. I can't see not doing it.
Yes.
They come to me. I hit you. You know, I get in a bad mood and I'll be doing something. I'm doing like a job out of town and I'm grumpy, and that's when they come in my life. Here they come. And I pick them up and I said, you know, I'm the boss. My son's going to be coming out here, but I'll give you a ride, you know. And oh man, we've had some experience. And as soon as you do that, and it's, you have, you know, you're not grumpy no more. It kind of gets you down to, you know, I've had like two or three at one time. One guy took him gas, and then the next patient that had no gas. You know? And it's just, that's all God. I see it coming. I see it coming to me now.
What is your name?
I see people, you know, the way people are doing, and people are acting so ugly.
What is your name?
My name is Keely. Keely Ramonda. They call me Crazy Keely.
No, you're not crazy. Oh, it's crazy. Helping people.
I'm Crazy Keely.
There's more.
I'm a helps. I'm in the Bible. It's called a helps. And
there
there's
you
people
go.
In this world, and that's what they do. Yeah, but you know, you're not supposed to brag about it or tell about it.
Yes, that's true.
I mean, I teach my kids too. Those kids at the party, you're watching the kids. I'm watching the dogs. Dogs don't get hit with kids. My kids are the same way. They're watching after everything and everybody.
How long have you been doing this?
All my life. I've been sold Kool-Aid and fruit and vegetables since I was 12. Bees on a string for 5 seconds.
That's cool.
No, I've always, you know.
Yeah, I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think.
Thank you for sharing with us.
All
right, Keely. That looks like a fabulous, grand ride and an adventure. We're just going to have to go on my favorite teacup ride together. Yes, we are. Hugs, kisses, and blessings. You know what? Let's take a look at the other one that's in front of it, you guys. We're just having so much fun, aren't we? Now, I'm coming up on the other one. And here we go. yet. But isn't that nice?